Kopitar. Now he does. Kopitar behind the net. To Byfield. And out up high, Roy. Across Gavrikov, a shot, pad save, rebound. Score! Quinton Byfield! There's that all-important third goal. Kings up 3-0.
Let's be honest, the Oilers were controlling. But then this veteran line went out there and really had a sense of forecheck and possession. We'll see how it ends up being scored. Rebound and put away. Watch the big bodies to the net here. Kopitar is there. Kempe's there. And then the third big body. But Daryl, I thought when this line went on the ice, they had one thing in mind, possession. They get possession, they also get a goal.
They sure did, and great job up top. The defenseman switched sides. Matt Roy threw it to Gavrikov.